You got any ideas?
I have a great idea.
Pitch it to me.
Pitch it to me.
Hey, I got an idea.
Well, let's hear it.
When you put on your shoes, you have to bend down. I don't like bending down, so I invented the ShoeLeash at ShoeLeash.com. It keeps control of your shoes just like a dog leash keeps control of your dog. You attach the ShoeLeash to the trunks of your shoes and store the shoes on a shelf. When you want to put the shoes on, you take hold of a ShoeLeash and drop the shoe down onto the floor. With a long shoe horn, you can then put on your shoe without bending down, still pulling on the tongue of that shoe. When you want to put the shoe back on the shelf, you flip the shoe onto the hook and pull up the shoe leash, and the shoe comes with it. It works with most shoes, including lace-up shoes. The shoe leash probably prevents back spasms. The fewer times you bend down, the fewer back spasms. Order it from ShoeLeash.com. You should buy it at ShoeLeash.com if you can't use most shoes because you can't bend down, you're pregnant and have a hard time bending down, you're prone to back spasms. And why bend down if you don't need
Make or break an inventor. Be our shark and vote. Be bold and submit your product. What the heck? You could only make millions.